Oh no. Okay, how loud is it? It shouldn't be that loud. Holy fuck. At least it works. So, right, first I need to check which one is. That means I need OBS on the other screen. Ha. And now I'm trying to listen to the same music twice. Shit. Didn't work. I might have worked. What is wrong with everything today? Oh, that's what's wrong with everything today. Can I delete this one? Oh, that's what's wrong with everything today. Can I delete this one?
Oof.
Oh, that's what's wrong with everything today. Can I delete this one? Oh, that's what's wrong with everything today. Can I delete this one? That's what's wrong with everything today. Can I delete this one? Okay, that's all I needed, right? I don't need to actually listen to myself anymore. Sorry, guys. Happens. If, and there's literally no watchers. Who am fucking autism. Right, okay. As long as it works, I do not care. Literally. By the way, it is going to be extremely difficult to reply to literally anyone. Also, you might hear noise every time this happens, right? That's that noise. That's my controller being unplugged. Ah, wait, no. I'm streaming, that's not a good idea. I'm sure this is fine. I am not. But this was 120 FPS. Like I said, when it's locked to 60 FPS, so for sure this will be fine. Already partway through the story, but don't worry, you didn't miss much. Literally, it's just I've taken over Goku's body for some reason, and I can swap between the fighters and the soul or some shit. It's pretty good. It's a pretty good game. I play it. It has an intro now. It didn't before. Let's watch it. I feel like that new character. I'm not gonna say anything. Comes Ultimate Fighter? Excuse me. I already am. Ready to become the Ultimate Fighter twice, Dragon Ball Z Universe and Dragon Ball Z Universe 2. Come on, guys. And like, okay, what times? Nah, it. Yeah, when it renders things, it slows down like a motherfucker. On that, it's fine, I feel. Oof. Can you change colors? Oh, that hit is ugly. I'm sorry. Can you change things? Yeah, that's terrible. Not bad. I feel like some of the characters have been modeled with a higher frame rate in mind. It really puts me off. Nah. Oh! I realize this one. Oh, what are the favorites then? Oh. What are these stamps? What are you using for? No idea. What do I think? Hey, yeah, let's do that. No idea. Okay. I'll do these later. I say, I was looking for a roster. Oh, emotes. That's not okay. Right. I'll do this later. Easy. Story. Yay. Right. What was I doing? Oh yeah. I was beating the shit out of Cell. Just gonna fight Cell. Oh. I start from the beginning. No, no. Every time I launch the game, it doesn't save my fucking settings. And it's really, it saves my graphics settings, sure, but it doesn't fucking set. I'm sorry, like, whoever likes the Japanese, I much prefer the English, especially with the, I think they have the perfect voice cast, honestly. Oof, let's go. Oh, you can like fast forward scenes.
Nice! I think you're... Hey!
Yeah.
You there, my body! You're a pretty darn good fighter, you know that? I hope 18 and Marin are okay. They're back at Master Roshi's place. With this many baddies around...
Could spell trouble.
I wouldn't worry. I mean, 18's stronger than you, right?
Yeah. That may be true, but you don't have to put it so bluntly.
These scenes are definitely with, like, PlayStation in mind, not... PC.
Hey, Krillin. There's some kind of huge power out there. Feel it?
Yeah, I did.
It's different. It's not like the clones we've been fighting. I wonder, is it Cell?
Could be. The energy is similar to Cell's, yes. But it feels a bit smaller, doesn't it?
That's odd.
We can sense Cell's energy, but not the person he's fighting with.
An opponent with no energy? Hey. Do you think maybe Cell's fighting 16?
Wait, I've got it. He's an android. You can't sense the energy of an android.
We might be able to find a clue or two. I say we check it out.
Why is Yamcha and Tien not in that scene? I have both Yamcha and Tien unlocked. You do for the side missions. Ish. It's weird. You'll see in the next map. Hopefully. Oof. Isn't this 17th Island? Probably not.
I knew it! Cell! And his opponent is down! 18!
Oh, oh no, please! Spare her! I'll do anything that you say!
Excuse me. What's going on here?
What have you done to my wife?
Ree? Me too. That's not a real cell, is it? If it is, I'm gonna be pretty disappointed. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Please, let's wait.
Well, if it isn't Goku, and it's a
oh my god, it's a real one.
Cell. Holy crap! You are back! That's awesome! To tell the truth, I always did want another go at you.
Glad to hear it, because I'm back from the dead and ready to bury you in your wretched offspring.
Krillin, let me take care of Cell right now. You need to make sure 18's okay.
Thanks, Goku.
18! It's no good. She's out cold.
Oh my, do you know her? Is she okay? I'm so sorry. She sacrificed herself to save me.
Monster! Cell! You'll pay for this!
Look at this spectacle she's putting on. So be it. We'll just have to defeat them all right here, right now. Well, I gotta say, I am happy that I'm getting a chance to fight Goku so soon.
Sorry, stranger, but I'm gonna need you to look after 18 for me. Cause I'm gonna kick Cell's butt!
Don't make me laugh. Defeat me. As I recall, your power doesn't even compare to that of your better half, 18.
Back down, Krillin! This isn't the kind of guy you want to tangle with! What is a husband if he can't protect his wife?
Ooh. Someone's gone.
Damn right! I don't care how strong you are! Touch my wife, you're going down!
Zell not only got rage boost, but I'm playing as him, so obviously he's going to be even better. Oh yeah, make sure that he's max level so I get the max XP, haha. Oh no, I think I could have gone higher.
Okay, time to train.
Oh.
Good training session. Try this one next.
You will suffer.
That's how it's done.
Why is it?
Try this one next. Man, you nailed
that wasn't that hard. It was this fight.
One. Better finish strong.
Excellent work.
Oh, this was really hard.
Maximum power.
Is that all? It's futile.
Rip. Oof. Yeah. Guys, I'm so good at this game. I'm pretty sure it's because the difficulty's too low or some shit. I don't know. I can't. Don't know how to turn up. I'll try. Oh,
all these damn waves. They're responsible for hindering my true power.
Cell, you're through!
Soon, idiots will learn the error of your ways. All you will learn. Then, no amount of regret will save you.
What is he babbling about?
Oof.
Damn it! The bug ran off!
Can't feel his power either. He's gone. He got away.
Eighteen! Are you okay?
Sorry.
It's
scratching
okay.
My
Don't worry,
head.
She's just unconscious. But we'd better get her looked at just to be on the safe side.
Yeah, I guess so. Hey. Thanks so much for standing up for 18.
No, it's me who should be thanking you. You're quite strong, the both of you, really. Especially considering you managed to withstand the effects of the waves.
Waves?
Do you know what's going on?
Oh,
What happened to 18? Please, I need to know what happened. Clearly instructed her to stay indoors if she'd only listened.
Very well. I was a researcher, a once proud employee of the Red Ribbon Army. Unfortunately, after those waves disabled 18, the army abducted her. As to why she was abducted, I honestly don't know.
Yeah, but what about the clones? And Cell coming back? Hey, is the army...
Yes. The army is behind everything. I was researching tech that could suppress a fighter's power, allowing us to plant the spirit of another inside. The technical term is called linking, and it was perfected not days ago. Shamefully, when I learned the army planned to use it for total cosmic domination, I became afraid and deserted. While on the run, I met Android 18. We decided to flee together. Then we ran into Cell. 18 sacrificed herself to save me.
So I guess what you're trying to say is that the Red Ribbon Army is up to their dirty old ways again. And when you tried to quit, they turned on you and tried to hunt you down. Does that sound about right?
Yes. Please, you must stop the army.
Damn straight you will. Why, we'll tear them to ribbons. So, you know where their base is, right? We would be very grateful if you showed us the way.
I'm sorry, but I wouldn't be able to retrace my steps. I was so caught up in getting away.
Great. Oh, by the way, we're gonna go see my friend Bulma. Wanna tag along? You see, the plan is we're gonna have her take a look at 18.
All things considered, you'd probably be much safer with us.
Actually, I really should be heading home. I'm worried about my family. Don't worry about me. Finding the base, that must be your top priority.
Yeah, whatever you say.
Wait, what? That was the end of it? Okay. Oh, it was. Yeah, right. Let's see what level this is. Level 3. Okay. And. Oh! Oof. Which has least enemies. That's good. Take their health arrow. What are you? Oh, Majin Buu? Nice. Let's go.
The battle's about to start. Good luck. Get ready. Okay, time to train.
Jesus Christ. Oh, it's at, right, X is square. Fucking.
Man, you nailed it!
next one. Better finish strong. Let's go. Chase. Let's do this.
Yeah. I did press down. Okay.
Yeah.
I'm angry now. Yeah, I'm done. Oof. Rest in peace, Shatsu. Yeah. Ooh. Level 13, oof, for sure. Wonk. I won't imagine to.
Is he asleep?
He was exactly the same during that written test we had. Totally asleep.
He's out like a light. Do you think it could have something to do with the waves?
Goku! Over there! Another clone showed up!
Why are they all hunched over? I don't get it. Is this like a bad guy trait or some shit? It's a good question, isn't it? Oof. Oh shit. Oh, maybe. Oh god. It's a different Kamehameha, it's a full power. For some reason. It's a half circle instead of a quarter circle. That super move? That wasn't an intentional super move until yet. Nice one. Yeah. Boys. Finally got the boo. Ooh, he woke up. Doesn't look happy.
Boo! Do you even recognize us? Oh, and by the way, you're lying in the dirt.
Some oh. Weird waves to think. Let me explain what's going on.
Give me a sec.
Did you get all that?
Sorry, no, replying to a message. If anybody's actually watching, Lamal. Can't actually see. Won't let me.
I'll start again from the beginning, okay?
He falls asleep again. I'm not gonna lie.
Strange waves fault. You beat up bad guys, okay?
Me too.
One more time? Ugh, I've had it with you. How can I make it any clearer than that?
Hey, just relax, Bulma.
Hey, guys, let me try explaining it to Boo. You see, there's this soul inside of us who helps us fight the bad guy.
So, Soul and Goku is good soul?
Yeah, good soul, good person, really good, in fact.
You're gonna owe me for freaking owing you for saving the world. I think kind of just. Let's see, what level is he actually? Level 3, so he's the same level as he is. Honestly, I really like Tien. I just want to change the order. This goes to level 4, this goes to level 5. Only two of them again. Oh boy, I feel like if we go against Kid Buu, we might get fucked.
Standing in front of Piccolo's clone reminds me of when we fought him in the World Tournament. Though that was quite some time ago.
Yeah, Piccolo's definitely changed a bunch since then, huh? He's not a bad guy anymore.
Indeed, he doesn't seem to have a shred of evil left in him anymore.
Oh, by the way, did you know Piccolo babysits Pan when Gohan and his wife are out of the house? Isn't that neat? So convenient. He calms her down and changes her diapers. I hear he's pretty good at it.
Dad friend.
He even makes baby food for her. Definitely the perfect babysitter.
Piccolo changing diapers? I can't tell which one of you is actually Pan's grandfather anymore.
Hey, you sound just like Chi-Chi. She says Piccolo makes a better grandpa than me.
I don't think that's something you should be particularly proud of as Pan's actual grandfather. Listen, and I don't think you should go telling people that Piccolo is taking care of your granddaughter.
Huh? Why's that?
Well, to protect Piccolo's image, I guess.
His image?
Let's end this conversation here, shall we?
Yeah, let's take care of this Piccolo clone and show him who's grandpa. Me!
This is definitely Super Goku. It's fucking high level Vegeta. Are you ready? Right. Yes.
All you got?
Wait a minute. Just gotta charge. And then. Kind of boring if you don't get close. Oh, I keep using the wrong combo. Really? Hey, it's one of the easiest combos to do as well. Wow, look at that level up, guys. Oof. Alright, so we're good here. They level up, I don't care. That's his level up. He's better. Is Kid Boo just not level up or what?
Strange feeling to be face to face with my clone. Not just the phase of form, but even its power is the same. Well, there's no better training partner than this, I suppose. If this thing has the same fighting style as me, I can use that to learn about my own weaknesses. That means beating you will mean I've surpassed my current self. I'll use you to push myself. To reach the next level as a martial artist. Bring it on. I'm ready.
Yay. Look at that. Tien, my man, one that doesn't get my screen time is instantly thrown off his fucking tournament save. No, I don't feel like I'm giving him enough love. Like, Goku's in all the fights. So let's swap out. Alright, you can just do this and fucking beat the bots. I said I was changing the difficulty and I completely forgot about it. If you even can. I think the story's like fucking set or some shit. Fuck it, go.
Good job! Try this one next!
Oh.
I like your style. One more time. Not bad. One more time.
That's wrong. Also, I just did it.
Not done yet. You got the hang of this quick. I'm impressed. Last one. Better finish strong.
Did I nail it? Oh, okay. Alright, let's go to the end. Oh, god. Smash. How's it be? That grand? That was fucked. GG. Doesn't even. I mean, it isn't real people this time, so it's not that bad. But I just kind of nommed on the clone. I'm gonna be using Goku for this one because I have no idea how to play the other ones. We wouldn't be having this interaction if I didn't get Boo. I completely forgot about the difficulty of it. How am I so bad? Guessing it's set for like easy or normal. Probably easy. I keep doing that. That's not the combo I did. That's the combo I did. Oh, that's a. Did I not kill him with that? Jesus Christ. Yeah, GG. See? That's how you do it. Might not mess around with the controls a bit. Just a bit. Oh, level 7. Oh god, there's more than one. This time. Oh. I'm sure it's fine. I really don't care about that. We want to defeat Cell Lost because I feel like that's the way to do it.
Are you ready?
So we're gonna have to make a switch.
You've got this. Come on, let's go.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Excellent work. One more time. You really blew me away there. Last one. Better finish strong.
That's so confusing.
You alright?
I'm so confused. Too late. To defeat Cell Lost now, XD. It's Clone Cell anyway, who cares. Alright. Oh! Right, I understand. That's the wrong one. So confused. Not bad. Oh, okay, that. Alright, I get it. Oof. Oh, that was the last guy. Oof. No special finishes this time, XD. Oh wow, another level 1 defense up. Amazing! Like, they have two of them at the same time.
Blast it all! How is this possible? Why aren't their powers as diminished as mine are? This isn't fair.
I wasn't even finding you. I was finding your
points. How can I, the perfect being, be defeated?
A sorry sight you were, Cell.
Frieza.
Hope you don't mind me observing this delightful spectacle from afar. A deal you chose to ignore just so you could run off on your own and fail miserably. Tell me, how was your showdown with that filthy primate?
I don't have to tell you anything.
So that's how it is. Well, perhaps we can strike a deal. My subordinates have acquired information that might be of some small interest to you.
Oh, by subordinates, I assume you mean that over-choreographed circus troupe? What an embarrassment they are to your cause. I'm sure you're very proud.
But yes. They are called the Ginyu Force. Does this not entice you? My precious intel, that is. What say you to a deal? Tell me what you know. And I'd be happy to tell you what I know.
Why do we get to see that? What was the point of the exchange? It's fine.
That way.
I was a bit delayed. Don't worry about it. I'm sure it's fine. 100%. Holy fuck. I'm cool. We want to defeat the weak ones first. Alright. So we got this. Gonna fight Frieza. That's the question. Can I have two defense ups? I can. I don't care for it though. I like dealing damage, I don't care about being in defense. Oh my god.
This is the ultimate form.
Outstanding. Ah, that's how you do it. Good this time. I'm gonna block that. Oof. I didn't know you block that. Keep doing that. Can I do the...
What are you doing, Chelsea? Chelsea!
Oof.
Why you?
What are you doing, Chelsea? Chelsea! Right. I do like that one, please. Right. Need to dose this up, because it's going to get higher level. Or maybe not.
This should be a great fight.
Versus. Oh, we're level 5 now, holy fuck. What? Oh, what was that? That's a good move. Had the wrong move again. I don't know if that's any different. Oh shit, that's the last enemy again. We get when they have to. It's like. Meh. Five, five, five. I mean, I can always do this. Hmm. Yeah. Yes! Dude. What levels is this same? 15. Oof. Not that bad. I have no idea what that reward was. I can do it, isn't it? Top blocking. I truly, I got it right. Completely destroyed. Oh my god. Oh, that's a different... God, just use Goku every time. Yeah, alright. Does he have anything else? Oh. Right, trigger. This is trigger. This is button. Yeah. That isn't the trigger. Pretty sure I can do that longer. He doesn't have a sliver health. Hmm. As far as I know, this guy doesn't level up. Yeah, the fucking tutorial, fuck that. One. Why would you like show me something? What? Yeah, oh, that's a. Why didn't you show that to me? Ultra Z change. Boo just ate himself, that's weird.
It's time to face your opponent.
Is it though? said that. Oh my god. Oof. That's what I have to say. Oh. Yeah. Oh. Oh, there's only two of them. Fuck's sake, every time. Oof. There's a time limit on these? Huh. Alright, let's see. Morbi. Not here. Great. Well, there's your next playthrough.
The outcome of this fight is anybody's guess.
Is it? Good luck. Why am I doing it in front of him? What the fuck am I doing? Yeah, thanks.
Wrong one.
Fuck's sake. Top button, not bottom one. Every time. Chao Tzu!
Let's go! Give it your best shot! Nice! Good training session! One more time! Gotta say, you're a natural! Last one! Better finish strong!
Come No. Did I do that? No. Let's see. That's not nice. He has two. And I only have one.
Yeah. Oh, really, really? Thank you!
Alright. Oh. What? Oh. That was a counter move. Excuse me? Right. What's it for?
Don't want to die, get out of the way.
Don't want to die, get out of the way. Oof. When you die after an enemy gives you a tip on how to not die. Yay, Piccolo.
Goku, behind you!
I'll probably actually use him instead of a thing image.
It's like I can't go 2 minutes without bumping into one of these clones. Well, know what I gotta do. Get ready for battle!
Whoa, did you hear that?
Ready?
My fucking earphones fuck up or what? Well, yeah, just let me charge. What? Oof. Oh, that was destructive again. I didn't know that was coming.
Oof.
Okay, please. Yay, Piccolo. I actually like Piccolo more than Boo, so I'm zooming out. Haha.
Good. I can finally move again.
I'm glad you're okay. But I have to tell you that things have taken a turn for the worse.
If you're referring to the waves and that linking business, then I already know about all of that.
Huh? But I didn't even...
Look, I'd rather not listen to you explain. It's easier just to read your mind.
You read my mind?
You see, Piccolo used to be common. Reading minds is just old hat to him.
Hey, just what else did you look at without my permission, huh? Don't tell me. You saw memories of me taking a bath, didn't you?
I might have seen something like that amongst the junk. What of it?
What's that supposed to mean? Have you no respect for a girl's privacy?
Really? Okay.
Hold up. Why would a Namekian be interested in girls anyway, Bulma?
There. Aren't you a little too old to be calling yourself a girl?
I am not old!
At least now I know the state of affairs. Hold on, so you're linked with Goku? Well, you've really gotten yourself into a nasty situation. Still, gonna need you now more than ever. I'll join the fight from here. Whatever I can do to help.
Yeah, all right, you will. Sorry, friggin' Boo. I really do like my boy. Jesus Christ, chapter's long actually. Fucking huge. Boo. I think it was 7. Link events? Fuck are these? Right. Did I not get that one? Huh. Okay. That's fine. Sorry. 6, 6, 4, 7. Mm-hmm. Got it. Start with this.
Brace yourself for the coming battle.
This time I gotta wonder if it is as quickly as possible on no interesting levels. Interesting play the gameplay.
How's this for starting? Nice. Gotta say, you're a natural. Let's keep going. Maximum power.
Yeah, I already noticed it. Though.
You nailed it.
Beat people, I gotta feel. Let's see. Hey, And him. Okay. This moves a little. He's unique, I feel. Does he also have to? Because that wasn't his charge up attack. For sure. Special beam cannon is different, I think. Right, let's try to find this Piccolo all the way through. Fun.
Okay, I didn't expect I'd end up fighting my own clone. Its power and other characteristics appear to be the same as mine. And I suppose its body and abilities are the same as mine as well. It's not every day an opponent shows up where you know all of their strengths and weaknesses. Nobody knows me better than me, after all. I can use that to my advantage. I'll pull out all the stops, since I'm basically fighting myself.
Get ready for a Dragon Ball Rumble! Are you ready? Go! How's this for starters?
Oh, I didn't do the fall. Oh yeah, I don't know what. Yeah, let's try again. It's a distant don't block. How do you do a special beam cannon again?
Ready for this? Special beam cannon!
Oh my god, he literally can just jump over that.
Maximum power!
Here goes. You ready?
I can't take things for granted with you around.
Ready for this?
How about this?
I fucking hate the AI, actually.
Ready for this?
Yeah, he's not jumping. Oof. I think it's just hell's burning. We'll see. Oh, no characters haven't switched the finish, right?
Brace yourself for the coming battle. Are you ready? Go! Sure,
It's just totally.
Get back here! Elbow grenade!
There's none of them. None of them have a special account on. Yeah.
Sorry for the wait. Impressive. Take this. Here goes.
Beam ha and so on and so on. What? How are you? There. That's annoying, there's only two of them.
Time to begin the match.
Well, I'm impressed with 3 times. Yeah, let's try again. Also, is it random how many hits you get? No.
Good training session.
Yeah, your turn, Taylor.
What are you doing, Chelsea? Why you?
Oof. Depressing. Man, can't believe Chiaotzu just off himself like that. Can't believe it.
Get ready for a Dragon Ball Rumble.
Really? What's it? Dragon Ball Rumble. Interesting. Oof. Top 10 oofs in anime history. Totally didn't train Kamehameha and fuck up. I don't know what you're talking about. Yes, boys, tied it. I distracted. Yes, finally, I could do twice as much damage. JK, it's not that big of an increase. Jesus fuck. That's right. Fuck you. Don't level up the fucking duo team. Then. I also do special power. Dude, I love Lifesteal. Lifesteal's like my favorite thing. Everything. In all video games. Dude, I'm not finishing this until I finish the fucking game. All night stream. Here we go, boys. Why don't I do that? Oof. Yeah, elbow. Yeah, you jumped up above it, nice. Oh shit, right, wrong one. That's not the light attack. This is light attack. Yeah, that was the loudest oof in Lava Land. Wow, man. Oh, Geku also leveled up. I just realized I used that. We're at the entire fight. Honestly. This is going a little bit too much. I'm not using Piccolo enough. One of these Piccolo now. Goku is so much fun to use though. Probably because I'm under.
Use one of these. You've taken to this like a duck to water. Here I come. Keep trying. Here I come.
You gonna finish it? Oh.
Not bad.
I was this rating is already good.
So I'm sure you'll be fine. You got the hang of this quick. I'm impressed.
That's not the fucking thing I did. Okay. This is what I did. This changed the picture.
You ready? You ready?
Yeah, that's different from all the other ones.
Too slow.
And the other one was literally the same thing, by the way.
Take it!
That's really nice.
Let's go.
Did you? False. Did I get higher levels in? Wow. That was unexpected. It was one of these shit. What was I thought? There's a life seal. Alright. It's a small. This should be a great fight. I don't care about anything else, honestly. I could have just a full life still build. Dodge my super. Excuse me. Hunt. Not very nice. Don't dodge my super. Asshole. Oh, fuck you. Oh. That's a boss battle. That's a boss battle. That is not a boss battle. That's an okay battle. That's what we call it. Sight. Come on.
Are you ready? Fight. That's all you've got? There's more! Amazing!
So challenging. What? Slow one. Go on, closer. Sell it. It's just like what they do for these clones, they've made them all dark and edgy. Oof. What? They actually blocked that. Impressive, that's the first block I've seen for an ultimate from a bot. And that's
this is the ultimate
form. Do they have a fucking trigger support? So I have to do like half circles with D-pad? Quarter circles. It's really frustrating. There's like fucking miss 600 health. This is that fucking garbage. I didn't realize that was the enemy.
We're running some tests on 18 over at the Capsule Corporation. There's nothing wrong with her physically, so she should come around soon. It's gonna be okay. Relax, Krillin. You look like it's the end of the world.
Because it is.
Well, it kinda is.
Fuck's sake.
Word over doom and gloom any day. Thanks, Bulma.
Oh, yeah.
Bulma will throw some contraption together to wake 18 right
Excuse me? Let's be clear, I'm not a walking gadget factory.
But your
always tinkering with weird doodads and gizmos.
Doodads? These are inventions, thank you very much.
Me too.
Listening to you two puts me at ease for some reason. I don't know why. Right, with Bulma on the job, 18 will be up and operational, no problem.
Wow.
You know it. Don't worry, 18's in good hands. You just leave her to me.
The thing that's puzzling me right now is Android 16's role in this whole dilemma. 16, I know, wouldn't go along with the Red Ribbon Army's twisted way of doing things.
It's true. 16 was never one of the bad guys.
When Android 16 first showed up on the scene, he did talk about another 16. I wonder if the 16 I saw was a copy built with the original specs.
Maybe, but I don't know. He didn't seem like a completely different android.
You have a point. Okay, okay. What if he is a copy, but with the original's memory?
Who knows, Bulma? Either way, our only course of action at this point is to find the army's base.
Guess you're right.
It's not a copy, or does he just kill Son Goku? Oh shit, chapter 6 now. Huh. Said I'd finish chapter 5. I'll finish chapter 6. I promise. I think. Nine, ten. Ooh. I really like Gohan. Like, a lot. Gohan's one of my favorite characters in the series. Without Phil. 14. Oh, it is Phil, yeah. Gohan, that level. Then there's Zenny. Baker Zenny out. Power limit. Sisori up. I don't care about any of this. Man, they've gone pale as well.
You ready?
What? Surely that should be fucking faster.
Hey. You ready? You ready? It's special
beam cutter! I feel like I should do more than that after fucking having such a long charge time. Come on, man. Some garbage damage for such a long charge time. Let's go rescue and go ahead. Have him replace Piccolo's.
Over there! Guys, look! It's Gohan! That's a relief. It looks like he just lost consciousness.
What'd you expect? He's made from tougher stuff than you.
Whoa. Give me a break, Piccolo. You know these Saiyans are too robust for their own good. Another clone, huh? Oh, they're a stubborn bunch.
Goku, I'll keep this guy company. Get Gohan somewhere safe.
Knowing Goku, I
already used instant transmission to get Gohan out of here.
All right, now that Gohan's all safe and vulnerable, finally focus on some fighting.
Hey, Piccolo, your face has turned red. Why are you embarrassed?
I'm not.
Okay. Hey, man, whatever you say.
Look, never mind that. We need to come up with a way to take care of this guy.
Oh, I hit him. Literally, guys. Plan. Hit him really hard. Wow. Look at this full level 9 team. I bet Gohan's gonna enter a fucking level 10. I guarantee it. What? I still don't understand the timing of this attack. We do have it, it's crazy. Wow. Oh, there's a Frieza going. Again, what's with that fucking sound? Why does he keep doing that? Give me a second, I'm gonna fucking check. What's with that? Why? Don't do that. Thanks. It's the same building. Yay! Same building, too. Oof, that was a combo. Destructive finish. Yeah. Too good. Thanks, Steve. Yeah. I'm sorry, Tien. I like Gohan a lot more.
Now that the clone's out of the way, we should go see Bulma.
Why? Come on.
I certainly am hungry. I bet Gohan's awake by now.
Dad, you're here. And so's Piccolo.
Hey there, Gohan. Doesn't look like there's a scratch on you anywhere.
Goku, can't you show a little more concern for your son's well-being?
I guess. But Gohan's pretty strong. He looks like he's ready to fight. Besides, you should know that. I mean, you're the one who's been training him recently.
Yeah. But he's still got a lot to learn.
Despite being a lot stronger than me. Yeah.
So, Bulma told me what happened. I'm gonna fight too. I'm ready.
Yeah! I've been looking forward to fighting alongside Gohan!
Here's the thing. I know you've linked with Dad and the others to fight and everything, but I should apologize. I feel bad that you got dragged into all this. From now on, I'll be fighting too. But we're still gonna need your help.
There's something wrong with his hair, and I can't. I feel like it's wrong, I don't know why. I guess it just feels wrong with his shading or some shit. I don't know how to explain it. I guess we go here, to here, then here. That works. As a foot.
It's time to face your opponent.
keep in these until we get all three of the level ones. And then I'm gonna keep getting the fucking level twos and then level threes and so forth and so forth. Get ready! I don't exactly want a full life steal build, though. Yeah.
Maximum power! There's more! Amazing!
Give her drinks. I'm not on the universe set. Hey, you too. Sorry about that noise again.
Man, I'm getting pumped. Okay, on to the next one. You really blew me away there. Last one. Better finish strong. That's all you got?
That's it.
What are you doing, Johnson?
Johnson!
Are you?
Maximum power! Counter!
Again, look at that fucking noise.
Let's go!
Oof. Finally, TNZ. Fuck TNA. What did...
Max
second.
Take the dart.
Hey,
you ready? Switches.
Oh, fuck you, dude. Oh, but Jesus fucking Christ. We have a lot of... So it's around Lunar Universe? Next. Can get out of here. Never. Oh, that's racist. No, it wasn't. I said never, not me. Trigger. Double it now because I fucking neglected it. Great.
This seems like it's gonna be a really tough battle. I'm afraid I'm not going to be powerful enough to be of much help in the fight.
Don't sweat it, Gohan. You'll be totally fine. If push comes to shove, we can just fuse together as father and son.
Fuse? Me and you? That's... great idea, Dad.
I know, right? But if we fused, what would our name be? Goku? Or maybe Gohan? Gohan? Oh, wait.
I want to rain on your parade. But if you screw up, you'll be no more than dead weight. And you don't have the time right now to practice.
Aw, really? That's too bad. I wanted to try out that really cool pose just once.
Wait, cool? Are you talking about the fusion pose?
Huh? Yeah, it's really cool, don't you think?
Oh, sure.
Oh, that's right, Gohan. I'll teach you the fusion pose after the fight. Sound good?
Really? Thanks.
If he thinks that fusion pose is cool, he is definitely Goku's son.
What are you mumbling over there, Piccolo? Are you making fun of me? Uh-oh, here comes the enemy. Less mumbling and more fighting, guys.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, let's see what Gohan brings to the table.
The outcome of this fight is anybody's guess.
Three levels higher, because... Am I right? Or am I right?
Get ready! Fight it out!
Let's give it a go!
That's all you got?
Excellent work! Try this one next. I gotta say, you're a natural. One more time. Nice. Excellent work.
You've got this.
How about this?
This A is different.
Essence of a Super Saiyan!
That was a combo. I accidentally did the combo. This is awesome, wait. His attacks are actually fucking cool as shit. Sam is the Kamehameha, or the fucking meteorite burst, or whatever the fuck it's called. Oh my god, it's all the XP was fuck all. So, oh right. You're really doing this? Oh, that's fun. It's level go hunt. His range is like actually so cool. Thank you. Fuck you. Jesus Christ, what a fucking retard. Ooh. I am that cancer. Oh my. Me when I was there on B cooldown. What does that actually do though? That is. I really do like a bit too much, maybe. Just maybe.
Time to begin the match.
Kid Boo. It's like the angry one.
Ready?
Still prefer Super Boo and Boo Hun.
Let's give it a go.
You got this. You're not getting away.
Nice.
You're going.
Not that.
Maximum power.
See you.
Nice.
You're going. Not done yet. Hut.
Wonderful.
You're going.
Maximum power.
See you. I'm done playing games.
Perfection. That's right. I was actually meant to come home. I was just doing the wrong way. Don't tell anyone.
I'm starting to get the feeling that we've just found the base.
Hmm?
Watch out! Somebody's coming!
So, you're here at last.
16, it's you! It's really you! So tell me, do you have your old memories? You do! You remember us! I can tell!
So what if I do?
Wait a sec. What are you saying? It means that you're the 16 that we've always known. Remember when we fought side by side all those years ago? Why are you helping the Red Ribbon Army? I mean, that's insane!
There is no need for me to answer.
Please stop! No, wait! We don't want to fight you, 16! Just walk away from this nonsense with the strange waves and the clones!
Your motives are not relevant. If you will not engage, I will.
And the Daddy 16.
It's all or nothing. Let's go.
Oh, God. Right, charging again. Fool. I feel like Gohan's potential unleashed is a bit strong. Maybe.
I knew it! You never planned on killing us after all, did you? Right from the start, you lacked that killer instinct. Had you figured in a flash.
It's like Goku says, 16 isn't fighting because he wants to. And if he's being controlled by the army, that means we can be friends again.
Apologies, but I cannot leave the army. I cannot let that monster run amok.
Monster?
Yes. The Red Ribbon Army's current leader, Android 21.
You're saying there's an Android 21?
There is. I have been complying with 21's orders. However, 21's personality is growing more savage by the day. Were I to leave my post...
Exactly. If you were to leave your post, she would never awaken again.
Hey, you're the researcher from before!
21!
In the world? She's 21?
Oof.
Curiouser and curiouser. But if you're Android 21, why did you save 18 back there?
Save her? Please, I never saved her. I fed you those lies in order to avoid fighting. I'm not at full power as of yet, but if you formed an alliance with Cell, that could prove troublesome. As for you, 16, I've had enough. You're nothing more than a treacherous pile of slag.
I don't understand.
Like hell you don't. I know you activated the system. Also, to give these nitwits an advantage, I know you linked a compatible soul.
And if I did?
Oh? Using that tone with me? I thought my policy on this matter was clear. Continue to resist me. I will make sure that she is history. I see you still intend to side with the organics. So sad. Such wasted effort.
That must be Android 21's true form.
Laura? So she wasn't even human after all?
was established pretty early, Goku.
Such a shame we must part ways so soon. I guess this is farewell. Those who stand in my way will be ripped into tiny pieces. Don't hate me. Hate your maker for leaving you with such a defective personality.
16, get out of there. You'll be blown to bits.
Hold on. I'll save you. No, Krillin. Step aside. Hear me in there? I'm gonna need your help with this one.
Kamehameha!
That do it?
Okay.
Not a stretch.
It's like hitting the original. Bloody.
No, it can't
Mouse
be.
And Boo.
16, we were just reunited.
Oh, are you crying for Sweet 16? Oh, don't be sad. It's gonna be all right. Cause I'm gonna eat you right up. That last attack must have taken its toll.
What's the matter? You were on a bit of a roll there.
You get what's coming to you. We'll finish this later.
Wait! Why did you destroy 16? I thought he was on your side!
He didn't listen, so I punished him, of course. If he stopped while he was ahead, I would have let him live, but he had to cross the line. Oh well, that's fine. Now there is no one left to oppose me. And now I'm free! Free to stuff myself with as many sweets as I want.
You sound like a spoiled brat.
You'll see, boys. As soon as I'm ready, that's when the real fun starts.
So she's a Majin android?
Oh no, you don't!
Get back here!
It's a bit late.
Goku!
Let's tail up Krillin. We can't let anything happen to Goku or his new friend.
That's a sex saver. Let me see him, sir.
Impressive, you are quite fast, even when your powers are suppressed. I'm so sorry, but I'm not ready to snap on you just yet. Be a doll, and unlock more of your power first, because you are going to need it.
Oh no!
99!
Goku!
God damn it, Goku. We only just started. Already KO'd.
Wakey wakey, sleepyhead. Snap out of it! You're wasting my time. Finally, I can't stand the heatless. Ah, so you do know. Why wouldn't you? There are very few Earthlings who haven't heard of the Great Cell. I mean, I did try to blow up the planet. But more to the point, who in the hell are you?
What is a living human soul doing inside of me?
Oh, okay.
No matter. We can discuss this at a later time. For now, we have a fight to go and win.
Okay, so I have Cell at my disposal now.
Look what I found! Don't tell me, you're the one who was linked with Goku earlier. Oh, it was the impact of that blast that sent you here, didn't it?
Jesus Christ, her. Man. Her voice is so annoying. There's no map for this, is that? It's just a fight. Okay.
A fierce showdown is about to begin!
May I have my. Oh, me. I've no idea how to play Cell. What is this? It's hacks. Hacks. Blatant hacks.
Are you ready? Let's go!
What's that?
Oof.
That's fair. What's that one?
Next.
That's pretty cool, man. How did you feel for... That's not how did you feel?
Amazing! Pathetic!
Get fucked.
Become stronger. I could gobble you completely whole right now. But maybe I should have you relink with Goku instead. Yes, he would be a much better meal. Oh, decisions, decisions.
Jesus Christ.
We have no choice. We must retreat.
You little.
Me too.
Judging from the amount of his fatigue, the link won't hold for much longer. Cell, you can run all you like. I'll be dining on you before sundown.
Oof.
How is this even? She's on a completely different level than my power can handle. No power source on this planet is capable of that. Must be some kind of way. Perhaps those clones are more than just mere drones. They might be the weakness I've been looking for. Whatever the case, I need to heal. And quick.
Okay. Start this. Sorry, but I'm gonna have to end the stream. I've been like streaming for like 2 hours. It's gross.
Hey guys, Goku's friend is back.
We were worried you kicked the bucket on us.
What were you doing? Where were you? Taking a walk around the block or something? Seriously? You took that robo crazy person on all by yourself?
What? Then that strange power that I sensed earlier. That belonged to 21.
In order to fight, you had to be linked up with someone. Is that right? Tell me, is there a fighter sleeping nearby?
Not sensing anyone that fits the profile. Unless, of course, they're hiding their power. Whatever the case, taking 21 down is our top priority right now.
Easier said than done. When I talked to her, she said she wasn't at full power just yet. Do you think she was just bluffing? I mean, come on. A diet of junk food? It's mostly sugar, and the stuff doesn't fill you up.
Who cares about her dietary habits? How strong she can get? That's the problem.
The problem is you guys arguing. Stop already!
I agree, Bulma.
You guys are good at sensing power, right? Feel out 21's location and send her to the scrap heap.
If only it were that simple. We've been trying to figure out where 21 is for a while, but... nothing's come up, I'm afraid.
Android 21. Probably keep her power in low gear. Just like so.
Oh well. What doesn't turn up now will turn up later, they say. For now, let's focus on what we can do.
Yeah. Like rounding up the rest of the game, right?
Yeah. Krillin's right. We need a bigger team for the battle ahead.
Just our luck. Vegeta's good at never being around when you really need him. He brags about being the Prince of Saiyans. He's the Prince of Bad Timing, if you ask me.
I agree with that.
He'll
pretty used to this Link business by now. Maybe if I focus really hard, I can pinpoint Vegeta's energy. All right, here I go.
Yes, man.
Yep, that's Vegeta, all right. I got it.
That was easy.
You found him? Really? Way to go, Goku!
Come on, guys. What do you say we go rescue our buddy Vegeta?
Right. Look at that. Where's Jesus all the way to the end? Amazing. Right. We're gonna end this here because holy fuck. That was a fun game. So far. Actually, enticing story. Although it kind of got boring at some parts.
Well, maybe I'll just fucking die, huh?
Oof. Look at these guys, bro. These guys are amazingly cute. Adorable. How angry he is. Alright. Oof. Oh. Yeah, let's see. Goku Black, color 9. Yamcha. Android 21! Oh, perfect cell. Some player card or whatever. Vegeta? Oh, you get character colors, okay. Majin Buu. Player card. Now let's stab. Nice and spicy. Wow. Oh. One more of it. Okay. Yes. Okay. No. Huh. There are no side extra difficulties. As what was that even? As okay. Oh, this is like a ring match or something. Arena match. Those are cute. Yeah, where's my freebies actually? This is good. Where? We already have these, but okay.
Right. Stop. No.
There's Zeus is there. Kids in there. Does our local battle. You mean I can follow my friends? Spicy.
It's something I'll never play.
Right.
Alright, boys and girls. That is the end of my stream. Hey.
Not that anybody's fucking watching XD.